Through this quick, you should be able to see everything on the video. How I'm playing it, and if you use the slowdown feature that's in the gear icon, you should have no problem getting this down. But anyway, there's certain sections that are unclear. I'll try and clear it up now. Right, D in left hand to the A D in the right hand. Here you're going to the B, playing the B and F note, down to the D in this note. Then you're playing the F and D note. From there you're going to hit the E in the left hand, the B and G sharp together in the right hand. This, you're going to hit the C note in the left hand, the bass note, before you hit the G sharp and E in the right hand. Then you're going to hit the D, and then back down to the start of the riff again. To the F note in the left hand. The right hand you're going to play an A and E now, and it starts right on the B. So when you come out of here, alright, so it's going to be right on the beat together. So the F in the left hand, you play the A and E in the right hand. Play the B and F note again. The next part of the riff, you're just going up an octave in the left hand to the F up here. The right hand, you're going to play the D and A together, then play the E and C note afterwards, right? Then you're going to walk down the B and G note. You're going to play the G note with the left hand. Play the E and C sharp together. After that, you go to the E bass note, play that first, and then the C sharp and the E play together after it. Then you're going to bounce up to the F note, then back down to the start of the riff again. And it lands right on, play it together. To the A note. Hit the A note first, then that riff that walks down. You're going to play the G note, the end of the riff, with the left hand. Sustain the A note with the pinky. Into that riff. So you're playing the C sharp and F sharp together. Then you're going down to the F sharp note. Then you're going to play the A note with the thumb. Okay, that's how sharp to the A at the end. Right? This section swings. It has a swing feel to it. Right? So it's not straight ahead. That's the first riff. The second riff, it walks it straight down now. The G and C together, and then the notes. Right, walk it straight down. The first riff is. The second riff is. And back to this riff again. Then the last riff. On this riff, he's playing it on the beat, so the timing's a little bit different on the last riff. Once again, the first riff. The second riff. The last riff. Right? Then through the last riff again. To that riff, right? So, so you hit the bass note, the A bass note, as you play after it. C and G together. Timing is a little bit different here, also. The A to the C, F, together, down to this F, right? Here you're hitting the A and the E flat together, then work down those three notes, the B, F sharp, and then F sharp an octave lower. One more time. Use the fingering that you prefer in this area. This is how I prefer to play it. Alright, so one more time. And down to the last riff. In this section, you're just playing the playing octaves: A, C, E flat, G. D flat and G flat, or C sharp, F sharp, whatever. Then he plays those last two chords: E flat, G flat, C in the right hand, down to the G sharp chord. C, E flat, A flat. So I split the chord like that because that's how he plays it live. And it's easier to play it quicker. That's how he plays it the first time through this progression. The second time when he comes through, goes to that chord, right? So it's the same thing. Stops on the G this time. E flat octave in the left hand. Right hand is playing A flat, C, D flat, the G sharp chord. Then he walks down the bass line. Back to the riff again. That bass line. E flat, D, B flat, A, G, F sharp, E flat, D, back to the riff, hey. So that's the whole first section there. read the description so you can see where this performance is taken from, where this arrangement is taken from. This is not taken from the live album. This is taken from another earlier arrangement that's, I have the link posted in the description, and you'll see where I'm getting this from. Anyway, enjoy.